Adobe and Microsoft share a vision for the future of the enterprise. We're working together behind the scenes to connect Adobe Document Cloud with Microsoft Office 365 to deliver compelling experiences every time. Let's take a look at how Adobe Document Cloud streamlines critical collaboration and document processes through integration with Microsoft Teams, SharePoint, and Outlook. Teams is an entirely new experience that brings together people, conversations, and content, along with the tools that teams need so they can easily collaborate to achieve more. Today, let's package a contract, a non-disclosure agreement, a pricing table, and a PowerPoint presentation explaining the contract processes and procedures. After selecting the files, click the Combine Pages by Adobe tab to start the process. Here is the final PDF package, saved to SharePoint. To customize the document and get it ready to sign, you can use a contacts list in SharePoint, which contains contact names and other data that will be incorporated into the final document. Open the contacts list in a new tab. Right from SharePoint, click the Adobe Sign tab and send for signature. Navigate to the Shared Documents folder to reach the agreement to send. Let's fill in Brian's email address. Then the agreement name. Last, we write a message to Brian to review and sign the documents. Then click Send. We immediately get a confirmation notice. How easy is that? Because Adobe Document Cloud is integrated with Outlook, you can track the agreement's progress there. In the Outlook ribbon, you can click Agreement Status to open the pane to track the agreement that was just sent. We see the status is currently out for signature. The signer sees that there is a new message on their mobile device with a link to Adobe Sign and a request to approve an agreement. It's easy to e-sign a contract right from any mobile device. Security is built in, and there is no need for an account to approve the document, just an email app. Signers and approvers can update information during the signature process that will later be updated in SharePoint, like this phone number. You can sign with a finger or stylus right on the mobile device. Tap Apply to add a signature and name to the document. Finally, tapping Click to Sign shows intent to e-sign the agreement. Right from Outlook, you can open the Agreement Status pane again to see the status icon has changed to green. We can see that the agreement is now signed, and the completed contract and audit trail are stored securely in SharePoint.